I do as an offering, as a welcome dance, it's performed as a ritual. And the essential part of the dance is kept in the center. And most of the formations are done in circle and in partner. So let's get started. We are going to split into two lines. So segregate yourself.
Right. Good morning, friends. Today, I will talk about my origin of my language, Malayalam. Malayalam was derived from the language Sanskrit, and most of the words are taken directly from Sanskrit into my language, Malayalam. Today, I will speak some simple sentences in Malayalam.
Hello.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram.
What is your name?
Ningalude perenda?
Ningalude perenda?
My name is Sriram.
Ente peru Sriram.
Ente peru Sriram.
How are you?
Ningal sugamayi irikkunno?
Ningal sugamayi irikkunno?
I am fine.
Njan sugamayi irikkunno?
Njan sugamayi irikkunno?
Thank you.
Nanni.
Nanni.